Today, I'm gonna show you how to draw a Windows XP logo. Let's start. Please watch my video until the end. Tonton video sampai selesai. Terima kasih. First step all, draw two lines. Step 2. Draw a line again and like that. Step 3. Crop at the same time. Step 4. Copy and paste from this crop. Step 5. You can also draw at the same time. Put the color of the windows. Step 7. Put text in here.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget comment below. See you guys later and bye-bye.